morning, guys. So, how's everybody doing? This is my second to last week here in North Texas. And it's a beautiful morning. We've had some pretty sunsets, or sunrises, I mean, well, sunsets too, but sunrise. I'm very tired. I haven't been doing much fasting. Like I said before, I think you have to have sleep. And I've been staying up too late, getting up too early. I mean, got up at 5:30. Get up at 5:30 just about every morning. Yesterday, I got up at 5:15. Got my workout in yesterday in the pool. Today, Planet Fitness after work. And yeah, that's what it is. I've got my keto sausage puffs with me. Had those this morning with getting me some Starbucks. My avocado wasn't ripe, so I'm gonna have that later, maybe, or tomorrow. Yeah, so time to get to work, I guess. Gotta stop and get my coffee first, though. Got my Starbucks, and guess what? I got a free Starbucks. I had a coupon show up on my app. I really need a coffee. I don't know if you guys use the Starbucks app. Like, I'm not, like, promoting them or anything. I mean, like, I don't get paid. But, I don't use it normally at home that much because I drink... We have a really great coffee shop in town that I like. And also, I just make it at home. I make my French press. But, when I travel, I like to have a Starbucks. And since I'm up here, away from home, I've been using the app. And earning, you like earn stuff. And this morning I had a free drink coupon show up, and it wasn't even like for the stars, if like you earn stars for how many drinks you get. But yeah, so yay! I have a free drink. I'm excited. Alright, see you guys later. Thank you. work. So I'm gonna go get my workout in at Planet Fitness.
So for dinner, we are making some Brussels sprouts and some pork chops.